Chloe Nixon, and I'm reporting live for FTS Kids News. I'm here in Jacksonville, Florida for the Olivia's 5th Annual Tea Party Extravaganza! What made you decide to do tea parties?
I decided to do tea parties because my Nana and I used to do it all the time, and it's kind of a sort of a thing that I like to do every once in a while.
That's really fun. Do you plan to take the tea parties on the road? If so, what other areas are you considering?
I don't really think I'm going to take the tea party on the road because I like doing it in my neighborhood.
How old are you when you started?
I was 9 years old.
What do you expect girls to gain from attending this event?
I don't really have a moral to it. I just want them to get out there and have fun.
Well, that is amazing. Describe this event.
This event is so fun.
This event is fun.
This event is amazing and awesome.
This event is beautiful.
This event is really fun. I thought the colors were really great.
This event was impossible to describe in one word. Some decided to choose fun, amazing, good. Those are the three things. But what I think is fun. What type of tea do you like the most?
I don't like tea.
What type of tea do you like the most?
I like sweet tea.
Sweet tea.
Sweet tea.
Sweet tea.
My favorite is sweet tea.
Any kind of tea?
When you dress up, how does it make you feel?
It makes me feel relaxing and cute.
I like to look fashionable at all times.
It makes me feel good.
It makes me feel amazing.
It makes me feel like I can be myself.
It makes me feel pretty and alive.
There are lots of girls who came out to join this great extravaganza. The dance team did a great performance. The workshops were very inspiring. We learned a lot. The Chick-fil-A cow decided to join us in dancing. The food was delicious. I'm Chloe Nixon. I'm with FTS Kids News. This event was so sweet. They had pictures, fashion shows, everything you can imagine with sweets. Stay tuned for the next episode. Bye!